I'm beginning to see.
There's only one solution.
What, you're gonna hunt?
It's the nature of man.
Yeah, it is. You're right. Okay. I want you to go out there. I want you to track a deer. Maybe a little fawn. Soft brown eyes. Fluffy white tail. Maybe little spots on its rump. Sitting next to his best friend, Thumper the Rabbit. Singing a happy forest song. And then sink that arrow right in his face.
Soup is good.
Sit down, killer. Come on.
All right, Lon.
I'll get you a glass of water, huh? You're an imaginative guy. Pretend it's a veal cutlet.
Yeah, maybe I'll write a poem about veal, huh? Veal, veal. Thither and yon. Some like piccata, some parmesan.
I think the pipes are frozen. We're not getting any water.
What do you mean, no water?
Well, no water is coming out.
The pipes must be frozen or jammed.
Well, man can really only live without liquid for 3 days.
Come on, Henry, calm down. Nobody's gonna die.
No. At first, you don't die. First, your tongue swells up the side of your fist. Then you get all cracked and parched.
Henry, this isn't helping.
And all your bodily fluids just dry up. Your lips get really chapped. All we have for the next 3 days is that one carton of non-dairy creamer. Give me the creamer.
Oh, no. This is my non-dairy creamer. One more step and this non-dairy creamer is dead meat.
No, come on. Kid, be reasonable. Give me the creamer and I'll be really nice.
You think I'm some kind of a fool?
Put that down! It's loaded! I know what you're holding. Buddy, what do you think I am, nuts? Huh? You think I'm going to wind up out there in the snow, huh? Lying out there, face dead out there in the snow, huh? There's nothing but snow on me, but snow on my legs and other parts. Just whiteness and snow and stuff.
Snow.
Not snow, and it turns into...
turns into water.
And stop.
That was so funny.
All that over a carton of non-dairy creamer.
Oh, yeah. Just imagine. You were going to kill me.
Well, only because you took the non-dairy creamer. You were going to let me die of thirst first.
Okay, I'm sorry I was going to let you die of thirst.
First, sorry I almost shot you.
Forget it.
Broken arrow. One half?
Sure, I'll trade you.
Boy, talk about the nature of man. I think we just slipped in it. It's not art and it's not sex.
No, it's survival at any price. The nature of man is that of an animal.